Actually, I have to really thank Gokul sir because he came to me with this film before Vanamagan had released. He's very funny and spontaneous, and he can match anybody's dialogue. He's full of fun.
Avanga kitta ungalku romba pidichathu na enna Yogi Baba apart from comedy.
I think his energy, his look. You won't believe it. I'll watch any film of mine and I'll feel, see, that should have been better. This was very spontaneous, so that's something I picked up from him. And he has no attitude, nothing. Even if you sit on the floor, he'll sit. He's very easy, easygoing.
வணக்கம் மாலிமலா வியூவர்ஸ். ரொம்ப பியூட்டிஃபுல்லான லொக்கேஷனில் காஜியஸான ஒரு பொண்ணு கிட்ட இருந்தால் எப்படி இருக்கும், அந்த மாதிரி ஃபீல் தான் எனக்கு இருக்கு. எஸ், ஜுங்கா படத்தோட ஹீரோயின் சாயிஷா இருக்காங்க. ஹலோ சாயிஷா.
Thank you. Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Thank you so much. Happy to see you.
Me too.
Thank you so much. And ஜுங்கா, கடைக்குட்டி சிங்கம் வாஸ் யுவர் லாஸ்ட் ரிலீஸ். அதில் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா சாயிஷா ரொம்ப கான்ட்ராஸ்டிங்காக டிஃப்ரெண்ட்டாக இருந்தது. வனமகனுக்கு அப்புறம் எங்களுக்கு ஒரு டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ட்ரீட், ரொம்ப ஹோம்லியாக நல்லா இருந்தது. ஸோ அகெயின், ஜுங்காவில் எப்படி எந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ரோல் வந்து உங்களுக்கு கொடுத்துருக்காங்க?
ஃப்ரம் கடைக்குட்டி சிங்கம் அகெயின் இட்ஸ் அ வெரி வெரி பிக் டிஃப்ரென்ஸ். தட் வாஸ் த ஃபுல் வில்லேஜ் ஹோம்லி கேர்ள். திஸ் இஸ் லைக் அ சூப்பர் மாடல் லுக், வெரி வெஸ்டர்னைஸ்ட், வெரி மாடர்ன். This full rich happening girl in Paris, you know, it's that sort of character. I'm wearing only gowns in the film, so it's that kind of role, but it's different. And I think I've made like a conscious decision to do different roles in all my films, whether it's Kadaikutti Singham, Junga or Gajnikant. So at least you'll see me in three different looks.
So how did Gokul, you know, approach you and attract you with this script?
Actually, I have to really thank Gokul sir because he came to me with this film before Vanamagan had released.
Okay.
So I think it's really nice of him to believe in me so much before, you know, I've not had any release and a director comes to me. It's very sweet. And he told me about the story, my role, one of the songs he made me hear, which I really liked. And then of course Vijay sir, it was a great package. Dudley sir was the cameraman. So then I was of course excited to do it.
Okay, and you have any combination with Yogi Babu?
One scene.
How did you manage? Scene. Because like avanga vande tak 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 nu comedy pannuvanga. Neenga eppadi avanga kitta manage panni panna mudichida?
He's very talented. And I only had one combination scene with him. He has all his combinations with Vijay sir, but he's very funny and spontaneous, and he can match anybody's dialogue. He's full of fun. And a lot of energy and all of that. And I spoke to him off screen as well, and he's a lovely person, very down to earth, very sweet. So I think it was, I hope I get to do more films where I have more scenes with him.
Okay. You know, avanga kitta ungalku romba pidichathu na enna Yogi Baba apart from comedy?
I think his energy, his look. His look is like really, it's going with the Junga character. It's going with, he's so different. You know, normally we have comedians and artists who come and they look normal, but you know, he has this very unique look, whether it's his hair or his styling in the film, so it's unique.
Super. Saishane, Saishan sonnale engalukku vandha first nadippu, adukapram paringa first ku mele innonna dance. So like everybody, you know, they are whoever is following you, whoever is a fan of you, first in a Saishana engalukku dance tha. So Junga padathila andha mari or opportunity irundhadha ungalukku?
Oru song irukku, Paris to Paris, that has the maximum dancing. It's like an introduction song, where they've shown me my introduction and the dancing and this and that. And then there's a basically that song shows how different my character is and how different Vijay sir's character is. So that is the main USP of that song, and so that I've danced little bit.
Okay, but
the rest of the songs are romantic and all, but that is the main dance song.
And trailer la paakumbodhu Vijay Sethupathi sir kitta neenga oru dialogue comedy maadhiri oru purse eduthikittingala andha mari kekkeenga. So full and the film full ave ungalku comedy genre la kuduthirukkaangala?
The whole film is a comedy film for sure. You have to go with your family's laugh. No stress. It's you know, you have so much stress in life, you just go to the theater and have a good time. Is that kind of film, and you'll come out happy for sure.
Okay.
So it's a stress buster film.
Okay, but comedy in sonnali it's not easy. ஒருத்தங்களை அழ வைக்கிறது ரொம்ப ஈஸின்னு சொல்லுவாங்க, சிரிக்க வைக்கிறது ரொம்ப கஷ்டம். ஸோ எந்த ஒரு பாட்டில் நீங்கள் ரொம்ப கஷ்டப்பட்டு யூ ஹவ் கிவன் 101% எஃபர்ட் ஃபார் தட் பர்டிகுலர் சீன், இஸ் தேர் எனி சீன்?
ஆக்சுவலி வாட் we've tried to do in Junga, it's situational comedy. It's not like we're doing saying just the dialogue so it's funny. What Gokul sir said that y'all do the scene very seriously because that event is happening very seriously in your life, but for the audience it's going to be funny.
Okay.
The situation is funny. So even when Vijay sir and me were acting or whatever, we did it in with great conviction and seriousness, but automatically when you will watch that scene you will find it hilarious. So it's that kind of comedy. So I don't think that part was tough. I think it was tougher for Vijay sir because I'm still serious in the film relatively to him.
Okay.
But for him it's out and out dialogues. For his fans especially it's a treat because they've tried to, you know, really use his mass appeal. So it's like that.
Okay. Saisha oda fans enna edirpaathu indha padathukku varalam?
If you all just come for me, no, please.
That's so sweet.
You all always come. So they've been so, so sweet to me. I regret all these comments and it's overwhelming. And I think Junga is, as I said, it's a different look. It's glamorous. There are some nice songs. It's a happy film. So at least they won't go back stressed for sure. And yeah.
Super. And throughout your travel, like from Vanamagan, இப்போ வரைக்கும் உங்களோட பர்சனலாக சாயிஷா உட்காந்து இந்த படம்லாம் பார்க்கும்போது இல்லை ரிவைண்ட் பண்ணி பார்க்கும்போது எந்த ஒரு விஷயம் நானே எனக்குள்ளே நான் அப்கிரேட் பண்ணிக்கிட்டேன் இல்லைனா ஐ ஹாவ் டு யூனோ ஒர்க் ஆன் இட், உங்களுக்கு பர்சனலாக தெரியும் இல்லையா அந்த மாதிரி? ஹாவ் யூ எவர் ஃபெல்ட்?
யூ ஒன்ட் பிலீவ் இட், ஐல் வாட்ச் எனி ஃபிலிம் ஆஃப் மைன் அண்ட் ஐல் ஃபீல் சி தட் ஷுட் ஹவ் பீன் பெட்டர். ஐல் நெவர் ஃபீல் லைக் ஓ சி நவ் திஸ் ஃபிலிம் ஐ டிட் அ குட் ஜாப். That feeling just never comes, whether it was my first film in Telugu or Vanamagan or even today when I watch any film, I always feel like, no, this I should have done better, that I should have done better. But I think that's a good thing because I'll always improve on it.
Definitely.
And definitely I think when you keep doing films, you become more confident. I definitely feel from where I began to where I've come now, I feel way more confident on camera. Okay. First I used to think, oh, you know, I have to do this, I have to do that. But now it's just become spontaneous. I don't have to think that there is a camera there.
Okay. So I just have a quick rapid fire.
Okay.
One second. Your favorite. Okay.
Okay.
Vanamagan, Kadikutti Singham, Junga, Kajinikanth.
This is so different. Vanamagan. Okay. My first film, no? So it's memorable.
Okay. So a few words about Jayam Ravi.
Okay. I think Ravi is a very good actor. I think with Vanamagan especially, he took such a big risk. Because his character is so different, there's no dialogue. And for a hero to take that risk is amazing. I think he does something new with every film. So he's inventive and he's smart and very funny. I think Ravi has a great sense of humor.
Okay, and how about Karthi?
Karthi, fantastic actor. Motivating. You know, when I work with Karthi, I feel like I have to act better because he's there. You know, he really brings out the best in me. And even as a person, he's very intelligent. He's, you know, no starry air, no ego whatsoever. And he makes you feel very comfortable.
And how, like, eppadi manage panninga andha gramath style alla pesi kadaikutti singam?
Romba kashtama irukku. It's not like our Chennai Tamil, you know. Like, I'll use little English words in it and like that. But Pandirat sir is very particular about the nativity. The way he writes his dialogue, some words I've never heard. But I think that worked for the film and it required that. And I manage. Actually, thankfully, I manage pretty well with all my dialogues. I learn them very well before I go on the set. So then I'm comfortable.
Okay, ninga manage solringa, fans kandipa othuka matinga, supera pannindinga. Adoda output we are seeing that. Thank you so much. And how about Vijay Sethupathi in Junga? Avanga kuda work panna experience?
As I said, Vijay was very spontaneous, so that's something I picked up from him. And he has no attitude, nothing. Even if you sit on the floor, he'll sit. He's very easygoing.
How about Arya?
Arya, I think he's a great balance of good sense of humor, fun, mixed with a very balanced guy. He's homely, he's motivating. Great sporty side to him. So I think, and very non-filmy, you know, very, he's easy to get along with.
Okay. Is there any, ungalka favorite in the director கூட படத்துல நான் நடிக்கணும். எவ்ரி ஆக்டர் ஆர் ஆக்ட்ரஸ் தே வில் ஹேவ் தட் ஒன் பாஷன்.
மணிரத்னம் சார்,
சூப்பர் மணி சார் கேளுங்க, ஒரு வண்டர்ஃபுல் ஆக்ட்ரஸ் இஸ் வெயிட்டிங் ஃபார் யுவர் சூப்பர் லவ்லி டு யூனோ வெயிட்டிங் டு சீன் சொல்லலாம். சீக்கிரமே உங்களுக்கு மணி சார் கிட்ட இருந்து கால் வரணும். வி ஷுட் சீ யூ ஆன் ஸ்கிரீன். தேங்க்யூ சோ மச் சாயிஷா, பெஸ்ட் விஷஸ். நிறைய படங்கள், தமிழ் படங்கள் நிறைய பண்ணுங்க. தமிழ் ஆடியன்ஸ்லாம் நாங்கள் வெயிட் பண்ணுறோம். பண்ணுற படங்கள்லாம் டான்ஸும் சூப்பராக பண்ணுங்க, அதுக்கும் வெயிட் பண்ணுறோம். தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச் சாயிஷா, தேங்க்யூ.
யூடியூப் ஆப்பில் மாலை மலர்னு டைப் பண்ணுங்க, அப்படியே சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. பண்ண உடனே பெல் ஐக்கானை கிளிக் பண்ணுங்க. நவ் இன்ஸ்டன்ட் அப்டேட்ஸை பார்த்து என்ஜாய் பண்ணுங்கள்.